Watch as Patrick Carpentier got it all wrong and did the full vault at the tire wall. Very high degree of difficulty. And of course, we can make jokes about it now because despite landing on his head from a great height, he was completely uninjured in that spectacular.